Good morning. It is Saturday, May 20th, and we are in Utah for Kayla's birthday. There's Kayla. She's over there. Where is she? There she is.
Oh, can I show them my babies?
Oh, wait, they are seen.
I don't know. Did you see her new baby? She has a baby. She only opened two yesterday before we came to Utah. And then I think you did see it. Well, you're going to see it, actually. But she has it here. The baby go bye-bye. It was worth its money. It's really, really cute. That's the baby go bye-bye, and that's the ready school baby.
Ready for school.
Ready for school baby.
This is Honest, and she's 4 years old. And this is Sherry, and she's 2.5 years old.
2.5. So right now, it is about 8:14. Utah's 1 hour ahead of Vegas. And we just went to the Continental Breakfast. It was okay. And we're staying at the Ramada Hotel, which is really nice. I recommend it if you ever stay in St. George, Utah. It's very clean. It even feels clean. I love it. Let's see. We're staying on the first floor. We have the view of the mountain. It's not a bad view. And then we also have, this is a microwave. We have a little refrigerator. There's pizza left over from last night's dinner. And let's see, what else do we have? So we have, like, here's one bed. Kristen's on one bed. She's on her phone. Yeah. There's another bed. Daddy's on his phone. And then there's the TV. And let's see. And we have the basic ironing board. Here's the bathroom. Here's a sink. Coffee maker. The toilet. And here's the shower. The shower was nice because you could adjust the head and it can give you a little massage, so it was really, really nice. But yeah, so we're waiting. We have lots of plans, whatever basically Kayla wants to do for her birthday. We're going to go to the Fiesta Fun Zone. We're going to ride some go-karts and play miniature golf and play some games.
And when we come home, we get to have cake and they're going to sing happy birthday to me.
Well, we've been singing happy birthday to her since she woke up, so we don't need a cake for that, right?
And then I'm also going to get an open present.
And then she has a few more presents to open at home. Then we got there. She went running and she tripped. But yeah, so we're just waiting to start our day. So if you're ever in St. George, Fiesta Fun Family Fun Center, they have laser tag, they have batting cages, bumper boats, miniature golf. Yeah, they do. So yeah, so we're just in our hotel and just cruising to start our day.